U.S. Army Africa is preparing to send a large number of troops to West Africa to help contain an Ebola outbreak. U.S. Army Africa's chief of staff recently spoke to community members at a town hall to explain why those soldiers are needed.
The question of how big this becomes comes back to the question of response that the international community is out there executing right now. The UN is energized. Western European countries are energized. We're trying to build this entire system to keep this thing as minimal as possible in order to make sure that it gets contained. We save as many lives as possible in the long run. And there will still be thousands of people who will die over the course of the next few weeks and the next few months in West Africa. How big that becomes is partly due to what is partly going to be a response of what we do right now.
More than 3,000 people have died from the Ebola outbreak.